at least I've got nothing behind me, so I'm not feeling pressured to try and go any faster. Not that I would anyway. I mean, I'm not really being held up by that much. This car's not going much slower than I would like to be going anyway, so what does it hurt anyone to slow down a bit on this road? Especially when you've got tight little hairpins like this. Looking at this road surface too, I mean, you wouldn't want to hit that at full tilt.